guys, welcome back to my channel, and don't forget to subscribe and click the thumbs up button. And you know guys, this is how we get some gold in the rivers. See, look, you have to put mud first like that, guys, and we have to put water so that all the mud will go there and all the gold will stop here, and then all the stones will just stay here, guys. Okay, alright.